Hello there, and today we are going to see something really very important about abacus, and that is our small friends. You have probably been wondering that we do addition using small friends and big friends, and what are these friends exactly? These are the friends that we use while adding and subtracting, and you have probably been wondering, oh, you use small friend, right? And what did you do exactly? Hold on, we are going to learn that today. Watch this video till the end so that you can learn it and master it. I'm going to cover every single detail of it. Okay? Up till now, we have learned to add single digit and two digit numbers. We have learned simple addition. And we have done some good practice exercise of adding 2 and adding 3. If you haven't seen those videos, I'll link them in the description below. Okay? You can subscribe to my channel for 2 videos in a week, and we are going to learn everything about abacus. If you haven't subscribed yet, you can do that now. Okay? Without wasting our time, let's get back to our video. So, our small friends. Small friends are the friends or the numbers that sum up to 5. Okay? Sometimes what happens, we cannot add the numbers directly like we do in the simple addition. Because, see, for example, if we have to add 2 plus 3, how are we going to do that? We don't have enough beads here, right? So we need to take the help of our small friend by using this bead. The small friend of 1 is 4. Alright, let's just write it down for now here. Small friend of 1 is 4. Alright, the small friend of 2 is 3. The small friend of 3 is 2. And the small friend of 4 is 1. Now let me tell you, if you have noticed, all these numbers sum up to 5. So 1 plus 4 is 5, 2 plus 3 is 5, 3 plus 2 is 5, 4 plus 1 is 5. This is a simple trick to remember the small friends. Okay, so even if anybody asks you what's the friend of 2, you're not going to say 4 or 1 or what's, oh, I don't know. Because now you know the 2 plus 3 is 5, so the small friend of 2 is 3. Alright. Now we're going to see how to use them. Let's clear our abacus here. Alright, for adding 4, we are going to use the small friend of 4, that's 1, in the form of 5 minus 1, because 4 is also equal to 5 minus 1. If we need to use the small friend of 2, we are going to use 3 in the form of 5 minus 3, because 5 minus 3 is also equal to 2. And that's same for the other 2. For example, if you want to add 3 and if you don't have enough beads, we are going to use the small friend of 3, that's 2, in the form of 5 minus 2 to add 3. Alright. And for subtraction, we are going to use these in the exactly opposite form. For example, if you need to subtract 3, we are going to do that as minus 5 plus 2. Alright, because the small friend of 3 is 2, and minus 5 plus 2 is also equal to minus 3. Are you following me? If we want to subtract 1, we are going to use it as minus 1 is equal to minus 5 plus 4. For now, I want you to remember small friends as 1, 4, 2, 3, 3, 2, and 4, 1. Not just by mugging up, but by understanding why these are the friends of each other. Alright, we are going to see the examples of addition and subtraction using small friends in the upcoming videos. So stay tuned and subscribe to my channel for learning, mastering, counting, calculating and everything about abacus. See you in the next video. Till then, keep practicing and keep mastering the technique of abacus with Instabacus.